Hi, this is Ryan Hughes with the Pix4D Training Team. In this video, we will discuss how to set up Pix4Dcatch with Bad Elf Flex RTK and an iPhone. Assemble the Bad Elf Flex by attaching the supplied bracket. With your mobile device in the compatible case, attach the case to the bracket using the connector. Turn on the Bad Elf Flex and your mobile device. Open the Pix4Dcatch application on your mobile device. Log in with your Pix4D account associated with a Pix4Dcatch license. Open the RTK dialog to connect to your Entrip service. You must have access to an Entrip service to obtain an RTK connection. Select the Bad Elf Flex. Next, select the appropriate configuration of the handle. Ensure you have a stable, high-quality data connection on your mobile device, since it is necessary for the Bad Elf Flex to obtain the RTK correction data. Enter your Entrip details, including the host name or IP address, port number, username, and password. Tap Validate Entrip to confirm your credentials and connect to your Entrip provider. Once connected, you need to select the mount point from which you will receive the RTK corrections. Select the coordinate reference system used by your Entrip provider. This is not your output coordinate reference system, the system in which you want your deliverables. This coordinate reference system is supplied by your Entrip provider. It is important to select the correct Entrip coordinate reference system to obtain precisely geolocated images and measurements. If you choose the wrong coordinate reference system, your project will not be correctly geolocated. If you are unsure which mount point or coordinate reference system you should use, contact your Entrip provider. Once you have entered the required information, click Connect. Once Pix4Dcatch has obtained an RTK fix, you can begin capturing images or measuring single points.